Ayan mga mommies and sis, isa naman pong Pampa Beauty ang isi-share ng inyong beauty mom today. Kumusta naman po kayo dyan? Welcome back to Mommy's Day Off. Hit that like and sub button to get notifications. Ayan po mga mommies and sis, introducing pong ating Braille Vitamin C Serum. Sobrang natuwa ako sa product nito and I will share to you why. Yan. So, alam niyo mga mommies and sis, naka 4 million views na tayo sa Google Local Guide and yan yung goal natin dito sa YouTube. But first, welcome back and shout out to our new subscriber, Miss Sherry Remolio, who's my good friend, and Miss Giovanese Bandal na talagang follower natin sa ating mga Aglonema babies. Ayan. So, sige mga mommies and sis, share ko sa inyo, Braille is actually my second vitamin C serum brand. First is yung Lanbena. But now, I'm happy for this new discovery. Also, an Asian brand from China. And I bought this one from Lazada. Very affordable yung price niya. Less than 100 pesos lang siya. As you can see, mga mommies and sis, it is so enticing to apply it on your skin. No, kung na problema kayo ng mga skincare, like yung mga acne marks, diba? Yun nga, acne marks, pimple marks, dark spots on your skin, vitamin C serum really helps. Aside of course sa vitamin C na ini-intake natin. So how to apply ba mga mommies and sis? Simple lang yan. So make sure that you test the product yourself kapag okay naman. Ayan, walang redness or itchiness. After you take a bath, ako wala talagang ibang nilagay dyan. Just after I take a bath, yan nilagay ko siya. In and out stroke lang siya mga mommies and sis. So very easy naman siya to apply and I really like this Braille kasi wala siyang greasiness feeling. Oo, kasi syempre, mas gusto natin hindi tayo maging oily. But this one really is okay. Pak na pak siya kasi matatighten talaga kagad yung skin mo. And of course, mga mommies and sis, you can also apply on your neck if you want. Ako hindi naman kasi I use aloe on my neck. But of course, it's up to you. So yan mga mommies and sis, another slow motion, in and out lang talaga ang gagawin natin para siya of course maayos natin yung skin natin. Ako naman ay hindi talaga pro when it comes to skincare but I'm trying my best. Syempre haggardness na nga yung itsura natin sa bahay or being a mom and all. But of course we still need to look beautiful, diba mga mommies and sis? And of course, budget friendly naman siya. Simple guilty pleasures that will help your skin look good. And of course, that will also make you feel good. So mga mommies and sis, like you notice sa aking mga vlog when it comes to beauty product, being a beauty mom, I make reviews. And these reviews are personally mine, so I'm not trying to do or promote any product. But hopefully, of course, it will help you. Ayan. So first thing I really like about this product, like I mentioned, wala siyang greasiness feeling. But it stays and it dries. Okay siya and 4 days na gamit, effective siya. Ang skin ko hindi pa naman perfect but it's going there. And I believe this is a top quality product din from Braille. And it's a good buy. So looking at the product itself, like the bottle, gold and black goes together dun sa dropper niya. And the serum is really orangey color. So that's really the vitamin C. So as you can see mga mommies and sis, pinakita ko yan sa inyo just how it is when I bought it. And I also like din naman yung Lanbena product kasi it's also sassy. But looking at this, white and silver ang ginagamit ng Lanbena but Braille uses gold and white. Yun lang mga mommies and sis, for me, you can, drop your comments. But thank you so much for watching.